gods call hell, but I don't think he had the right grit. But he sure had really continued on gods call's legacy and really made it easy. I mean, after when he's using called Sylvie Gray out with Brian Donaldson, it was their versus on Rock or Bust. And when that time came to fruition and Brian Johnson thought, I could keep on performing with ACDC, and then, you know, when it was right around that time, his hearing started going kind of funny, and I thought, oh, so lose his hearing. Because Brian Johnson just getting up to age, and his doctors told him kind of like step away from ACDC because he really lose his hearing. And Brian Johnson's kind of like, well, should I or should I? And then when that came out, when Brian Johnson had to step away from ACDC because he really lose his hearing, people were just kind of like devastated. Just like, what? Well, of course, any form of any band get up to that certain age and you lose your hearing, you're quite screwed. And Axl Rose took over ACDC and then he became like the new permanent frontman for ACDC while still fighting for Guns N' Roses. So, you know, definitely Brian Johnson, when he was stepped away from ACDC because he was most people were kind of like, wow, that was kind of a bummer, but definitely I would put Brian Johnson up there for a minute.